Autumn, thank you so much. Time for our Midday Minutes here with Kyria Stephens, who works over at the Buffalo Niagara Medical Center. You're going to have to help me with your title, the director of
Inclusion and Community Initiatives.
Inclusion and Community Initiatives. And you've actually just, well, talk to me a little bit about what that means, because we were talking a little bit yesterday about the Buffalo Niagara Medical Campus as a whole. And I think a lot of us think that that's where the hospitals are, right?
Yeah, that's a common misconception, is that Buffalo Niagara Medical Campus, my company, is the institutions that were Roswell, Kaleida, UB. We're not. We don't do any healthcare things. We are the convener for all of those, and we're the nonprofit arm. But we're more into energy and innovation and transportation, and we run the largest innovation center in Western New York. So that's what we're more about, those type of things.
And
healthy food, healthy community, all those things.
And when you're talking about innovation, I know you work on really putting together this kind of programming for the community. And I think a lot of us think, you know, maybe like 43 North, like this is a big place where people are really starting to innovate and wanting to become better. So what is your goal when you say innovation?
Oh, well, I mean, it's funny that you mentioned 43 North, because they're right in the Innovation Center. So like our job, what we want to do is we want to be able to connect people, whether you're an entrepreneur or you're, you know, whether you're starting a business or you have a business, we want to be able to connect you to our network and to opportunity and to capital and just help you grow and scale your business. So that's some of the things that we're really interested in, whether you're a woman minority, or you're a just regular small business, we're trying to get you connected.
And talk to me about what we're looking at here on the screen. This is part of the IC Success Initiatives. We're showing some programming that you actually put together. It actually started last night. Give me a little bit about that.
Well, IC Success program, we have two different tracks. Like you said, it started last night. It's a 6-week program. We have digital media marketing, taught by Jamil Cruz, and is behind the brand. So that's about digital media. And then we have our second course, which is our financial literacy and credit building, as taught by Nakira Miller from Clarity Credit Report. But one of the things I'm really excited about is that we have partnered with ABC Learn and Play to remove some of the barriers that you would have to participate in the class. I'm a dad, so if I want to bring my wife to one of the classes, or my daughter, because for the financial literacy piece, it's a bring your family type thing, or your teenager. So if I want to bring my teenager or my kid to this thing, I need to be able to have childcare. So we've provided childcare with connecting with ABC Learn and Play.
So this is a free program? Free program, and you can bring your kids.
Free childcare.
Oh my goodness!
And we give you food.
Oh,
so
how?
We have minority and women-owned businesses throughout this whole thing. So the caterers, we had the Trap House.
Oh my goodness! Wait a minute. You don't have to have kids to come though, right? Because I don't have any of those.
No, you can come and join. You can actually there's still some space to sign up if you go to innovationcenterbuffalo.com/ICSuccess. We still have spots available to go and sign up for the classes.
And talk, I was trying to read the class names off the screen here, but I saw one, it's, you know, surviving adulting, financial literacy. Talk to me about what that actually means, because I was looking on Facebook just before you came on and somebody was saying, you know, people who make X amount an hour are sitting here going paycheck to paycheck, but people who make $8 an hour are going on trips, and they said it's about financial literacy.
Absolutely. One of the things, like you said, it's about understanding your relationship with money and being able to live within your means and understand how your credit score affects everything. It teaches you about budgeting. And one of the things that we really wanted to address is that 86% of small businesses, and even higher in the minority population, don't have access to capital to grow and scale their businesses because their credit isn't where it should be, or they don't understand how to go about scaling or getting the finances that they need, the capital that they need to grow their business. So that's one of the things that we're really focused on, is how do you be able to navigate your money to be able to live within your means and do the things that you want to do with the things that you already have.
And then you talked about Jamil Cruz doing the event last night. Why digital and media marketing? Why is that something that's important right now?
Because everything right now is digital. I mean, everything is on Facebook, everything is on Instagram, and people are consuming most of their information from social media. So if you want to be able to scale your business or actually, you know, brand yourself, you have to be able to utilize these tools on social media, right, whether that be, again, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, TikTok, whatever these are. TikTok.
You do have kids.
Yes, I have all of them. Musical.ly, you know, all of those, to be able to market yourself, to get to where the people are consuming the information.
Right, perfect. Okay, once again, I want to let you guys know this is free programming with free food, mm-hmm, and you can bring your kids to be watched for free.
Come on.
Amazing. I'm going to post all the information because I think people are definitely going to want to check this out. Kyria, thank you so much for joining us today. We're going to post that all for you coming up, but still to come here on 7 Eyewitness News at noon.